In today's video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to turn on and off incognito mode within YouTube so you can browse privately. So the first thing that you want to do is open up the YouTube app. It doesn't matter if you're on iOS or Android. And then you want to go to the U tab at the very bottom, tap on your profile image there. And then once you're here, they've made it very easy to just swipe left or right at the top to bring up a few options. The one that you want is the turn on incognito mode. And then when you tap on that to enable incognito mode, you'll then be presented with kind of a blank search bar like you see here. And at the very bottom, you'll see something that says you're incognito. So whenever you want to leave or turn off incognito mode to start gathering your history again, you're then going to want to go to the U option again, and then you'll have the blue button there that says turn off incognito, and you tap on that there, and you will be back presented with the regular version of YouTube, where when you search for something, it will be stored in your history until you manually go and clear that history. Hopefully this helped. If it did, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.